Yes. Jamaica, Jamaica, Jamaica. Yeah, man, Jamaica reggae artist. Reggae music, reggae musician in Jamaica, and I get a wake up call, you know. Yeah? She said, not a Jamaican win the Grammy. Yes. Not a Jamaican win the Grammy. So, you get, so people must understand what we're talking about now. Yeah? For many years, a lot of time, is the authentic reggae artist them winning the Grammy. Yeah? Winning the Grammy. Yeah? So basically, Jamaican musicians need to step up and start bring back quality and standards. Which I say in two of my speeches. One was say Bob Marley, very important for reggae music in Jamaica. Listen to that one. I hear what I'm saying, man. Yeah? With all the Pinchers and the Barry Salmon and those guys. When Barry Salmon and Pinchers and Pinchers and nothing do no song right now. And the Bounty Killer and the Beanie Man and the Bojo Banton and the Caperton. When them yeah? When those guys stop doing music, right now we're not getting nothing from Hamnarl Bailey and those guys don't. Yeah? And we have people like Baby Sham and those guys. Yeah, they're going on with them things still. And the type of music, but we have so much musician. But the real reggae music not coming out. Come tell us something, man. If you go, go to a dub dance or a, I think or a proper reggae dance. Yo, I see them. I get to realize now the music is coming out of Africa. The reggae music that come out of Africa is a lot better than the music that come out of Jamaica. They say the reggae music that come out of Africa better than. Don't mention Europe. Some of those European countries talk French, Italian, Spanish, German. Yeah? They sing in reggae music in English. Better and better deliver with a positive with positive message. With a lot of positive message. A lot better and the music. What is coming out of Jamaica? Can you imagine? Jamaican reggae artists need to lift them games up, my friend. Lift them games up. I'm saying there's a need to lift them game up. Yeah? Trust me. Yeah, so I'm calling upon the Bojo Banton, the Barry Salmon, and in these new houses, the Joshy, the Silly Bang, and those artists, well, Spice and them people do them thing. Yeah, but I want to start singing some reality music. Get come back and dig out the dub. The studio one. One is out to start jump up on something about some studio one rhythm. Get back some studio one rhythm, my friend. Get back some old school. Like, those are the type of rhythm. I come out of Europe and Africa and all. So, in America, they have the reggaeton in the Spanish country. Then. Yeah? Those are the type of music coming out, my friend. So, we need to lift the game up. I'm so disappointed. Is what is happening. People never agree with me. Say these new artists, these nowadays artists, they don't have the music on the life, no shelf life. You dance off your foot when you're in the party. But trust me, you see, when I was growing up, when was a youth, just 16, 17, 18, a man, when Bojo Banton and Beanie Man do them song, you know, a 70-year-old man, you know, gone to the shop, gone buy it, you know. No, I'm 50. I'm telling you, and I think these nowadays artists' music. These new artists were singing them songs. I don't know them music. I would go to the party and dance to it, but that is it.
Yeah, but I mean,
and in the 80s, when certain artists was doing their thing, my friend, and you have 60-year-old, 70-year-old, 80-year-old people is singing those artists of the 70s, 80s, and 90s. I'm not going to say it's because of dancehall, because it was dancehall music people were singing, my friend. The Bojo Banton, the Papa San, the Admiral Bailey, the Peter Metro, yeah? And it come down to Beanie Man. After Beanie Man and Caperton, here are them gone, and Baby Shaman, those people, and Bounty Killer. Yo! Artists don't need to lift the game up, man. Jamaican musicians need to lift them game up, friend. Yeah, we don't need to start do about some studio one and some and yeah, some of those dancehall music of the 80s and it after it. Yeah. Anyhow, you don't know, at the freestyle master, you know, I love Alex, love the community, like, share, and subscribe. Bless up.